The secretary also commenting on the avian influenza outbreak right now, saying he does not expect major export losses for U.S. poultry producers because of it. The outbreak has spread now to 24 states. But Vilsack says the restrictions have been limited to poultry raised in those affected counties or states. He said there has not been an effort to do a nationwide restriction. Nearly 23 million chickens and turkeys have already been killed across the U.S. He says improvements in biosecurity since the major outbreaks in 2014 and 2015 have helped limit the spread.